These are the range of Grand Slam bait droppers. Now, bait droppers, although they've been around for a long time, are still massively popular way of catching fish. You can use the smaller ones on the pole, the larger ones for river fishing, but they're just a way of not letting ground bait or loose bait loose before it actually hits the bottom. And all you do, you just tie it onto your line, and as you can see, when the actual plunger hits the bottom, always goes down in this way, there it will open the gate and let all the bait out, then just fall over and then you retrieve it in. And again, the same again, you just fill it up with what you want, whatever loose ground bait, sweet corn, whatever you want, but it'll make sure that if you've got a lot of small fish, that the bait's going on the bottom to get through those small fish. That's a big advantage. Certainly the bigger ones for running water, if you just throw a ball of ground bait with feeding, you're probably feeding someone's peg maybe 40, 50 yards downstream. So the big, particularly the big ones, and we have one even larger than this. We do it in four sizes, small, medium, large. This is a large, and the jumbo one is double the size of this. So that's great for putting large amounts of bait on the base of the swim that you're fishing in. So again, like I said, you know, a great device that's been around for a long time, still an absolutely massive seller, great quality one and a great price from Grand Slam. So if you want to see this or any more of our swim feeders, visit our website at www.grandslam.co.uk. If you want this particular ground bait feeder, give us a ring on 01565 755 755, and we'll put you in touch with your nearest stockist.